it was just a matter of time, you know, before they would be killed. I'm actually quite surprised, to be honest, that they haven't been killed yet. Dangerous act to be walking around in that thick stuff with an elephant that knows that we're there. You know, it was one thing to sneak up to it, but it's well aware now that there's some activity. Corner of one eye, literally spotted two elephants. Unbelievable. In the right place, close to the road, almost too good to be true, you know. Sort of wondering what's going to go wrong now, you know. It's almost, yeah. But fantastic. So we managed to get a dart in the big bull. We decided to put a dart in the second animal. So voila, we had two animals down, which was amazing. And they were, yeah, in a really, really accessible spot. I mean, probably not even 100 meters off the main tar road, which was, as I say, too good to be true.
The other one is over there, though, so he's doing fine. Yeah, we probably need to pull this guy out and then get into the next one.
Certainly been one of the most difficult operations we've ever tried to conduct. The logistics involved and of course finding the elephants has been really tricky.
Elephant munched on our GoPro.
The feeling that we're getting from the local villagers is relief. There's a lot of smiles and happy people, and I think generally the community seems to be very appreciative of what we've done. You know, they can go and work in their fields and in a relaxed manner and not always have to look over their shoulder to see if there's an elephant there that's going to chase them. And then of course the destruction of their crops, you know, is a huge issue. By and large, the sentiment seems to be very, very positive, and of course, you know, I mean, we feel positive too, you know, that we've done a good thing here.